known as Dan TDM. Whoa! He fell.
Welcome to Ryan's Family Review. We're shopping for Halloween.
Yeah, so we are at Welcome to Halloween. Mommy and Daddy still don't have a costume, so I'm coming here to look.
Daddy's going to be the Red Ranger.
Daddy's going to be the Red Ranger, you think? Oh, yeah. Mommy and Daddy grew up with Power Rangers, so we would love that. What about this Blue Ranger here? Ryan, what do you think this Blue Ranger right here? What do you think?
I think the Red Ranger.
Oh, I think the Red Ranger. That's why he is still Blue Ranger Power. I see. So Red Ranger is still. That's why Ryan is still. Can you guys picture Ryan as Red Ranger? I can't wait for the twins to be older. Look at this Ariel wig. That's so cute. And a jasmine rig. Oh. And a little mermaid and jasmine outfit. And Batgirl. What do you want to be, Ryan? Ryan still haven't decided yet, so we're still looking. What about My Little Pony here? What do you think?
No, this is the girl section.
The girl section, okay. What about Mailman? Mailman Emmett. Ryan.
No, not Emmett. I mean, that looks
What
like
about construction me. Worker?
That looks
No? What? The hat?
Yeah, that looks
Do you guys think Ryan looks cool? Oh, giant brickhead coming your way.
Ooh.
What? You can be Dan TDM for Halloween. Ryan, watch this show. Ryan, watch Dan TDM.
Leave comments below on Dan TDM that I watch his videos.
Yep, let's see. Ryan as Dan TDM. Whoa. He fell. Whoa. Ryan, Dan TDM. Except he's like hitting in there.
It's hard. My head's too big.
What is that? Like a ninja?
Yes.
Ninja.
Taco.
Giant hot dog. Giant pizza. Oh, look, you can even be a dessert if you want. A dessert. Oh, a donut. All right. So Ryan says he has hidden somewhere in this dessert costume, so we have to find Ryan. I'm not sure where he is, so let's start in this corner. Ryan! Ooh, Ryan! Giant hot dog, Ryan! Ryan, do you guys see his little feet anywhere? Ryan, where is he? Ryan! Ryan! Ryan, do you guys see Ryan anywhere?
I'm gonna hide one more time.
Okay. Alright, Ryan says he is hidden somewhere in this dessert again. Let's see if we can find him. Ryan! Wait, is that his shoe? Is that his shoe? Shoe? Shoe, Ryan? Oh, it's not his shoe, it's just a dessert hat. Ryan? 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 I don't see Ryan anywhere. Where could he be? Where could he be?
Ah!
He is hidden somewhere here. I don't know where he's at, so we gotta go find him. Ooh, is he in this gorilla base? Where is he? Where is he? You guys see him anywhere? Do you guys see him anywhere? Where is he? Oh, I see something moving. Is that him? Are you moving? Are you moving? No, wait, do you guys see him anywhere? I don't see him. Do you guys see him? Anybody? Wait, why is it so hard to open? Anybody, what is this? Ryan?
Ryan?
He's really hiding. So we found this giant pumpkin and ghost. Oh, what are these? Press here. Wow. So bright.
Whoa. That I imagine if anyone else looks as though he died in some.
Behind me, there's a pumpkin and a cute little monster and a ghost. Look at that cute little baby. Okay, so Ryan says he's hidden again somewhere in this Lego area. We gotta go search for Ryan again. Do you guys see Ryan anywhere? Ryan, where are you? Where is Ryan? Ryan! I see something white. Wait, is that a costume or is that Ryan? Is that a costume or Ryan? Izzy! Izzy!
Izzy! I was trying to be like a costume.
Oh, like a seal? Also found some skeleton. Let's see if, see if Ryan can figure out what these skeletons are. Do you know what this is? What does it look like?
A baby dog.
A baby dog, yeah, I think so. About this one?
Parrot.
Is it a parrot? Or maybe some sort of bird, yeah.
Cheep, 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 cheep.
What about this one right here? Do you know what this one is?
It kind of looks like a
sunrise. It's a vulture. I think it's a vulture. Alright. Aw. Let's see. Ryan scored! He scored! Hey, Ryan.
Huh?
The floor's lava. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go.
Zero start done.
He's gonna try first. Cyborg. That's pretty cool. Another cyborg.
I am Batman.
Ooh. Batmobile car. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Galaxy of the Galaxy.
Guardian of the Galaxy.
Yeah. I know. Why did I say Galaxy of the Galaxy?
I know. Well, we also found... That's pretty cool. Try me.
Monster, not eating a cookie.
Yeah, so we got some stuff here. We're gonna try to make a yummy cookie monster. So what do we have to do first?
Put the whipped cream on the cookie.
Big chunk of whipped cream, put it on the cookie or so. There you go.
Just put marshmallows on top for eyes. So big.
Woohoo, monster.
Now I'm gonna put the brown one for eyes.
Yeah. Ooh, so we got some eyes going on. Yeah, I see the teeth going. Nice. Looking good, Ryan. Alright, so Ryan's done with his first cookie monster. Now we're gonna do a second different one. So for the second type of cookie, we're gonna put red all around. We fill up both sides with the frosting. Now it's time for teeth. Ryan's putting the marshmallows in for the teeth. Do you guys see it so far? All right, so there it is. Gotta turn around. Do you guys see the teeth going on here a little bit?
Yeah. Time for fangs.
So let us know which one is your favorite. This one or the cute monster with marshmallow eyes?
I'm going to Starbucks to see if I can buy Ryan the zombie frappuccino and see what it is.
Okay, so this is what the zombie drink looks like.
Oh, Ryan! This is the zombie rush hand drink from Starbucks. Do you want to try it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Do you remember a long time ago you tried the Starbucks, the unicorn one?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, but this is the zombie one. So, let's see. I'm just going to pet Ryan while he's trying on his drink here. What? It's not good? This one's not good like the unicorn? Let me try. Okay, so Ryan thinks this is not good. So let's see.
It tastes like hot chocolate coffee.
Oh, that's true, yeah. So there it is. Ryan does not like this drink. If you guys tried it, let us know if you like it. Happy Halloween, everybody! Bye!
Have a fantastic day! Don't forget to subscribe for more.